Well, Kenny Crumpton kicking it this morning. Hey, Crump.
Good morning, Chrissy. Good morning, Wayne. Very cool spot here at a piece of Cleveland, which is really cool. As you can see, I'm calling it an urban sawmill, but it's oh so much more. That's where Seth comes in. Good morning, Seth. Good to see you,
doing?
My man.
How you doing?
All right, so Nature's Beauty Tree Service and a piece of Cleveland. So
correct.
Explain that whole concept.
Well, we're a tree service that recycle trees that we cut down. And with all the disasters and the storms going on these days.
So all these massive pieces of wood are from trees right here in Cleveland.
Yes, sir. Yep.
Yep. So that's where a piece of Cleveland comes in.
Correct.
So all these Cleveland trees, which look like you went to the Redwood Forest to find, and you recycle them, though, after you cut them, huh?
Correct. Correct. So it's just live edge furniture, and it's the new hottest thing out right now. So.
Yeah. So we're going to see how, because that's a tree, that's a saw,
yeah,
which I can't believe.
Right.
That's a saw. There's a saw there and a saw here and a saw there, a saw everywhere.
Yeah.
So you're going to show us how you saw these things and then turn them into art.
Correct.
These master trees that are in Cleveland. This is amazing. I can't believe that you cut that right down the street.
Yeah, that's the third piece of that tree.
That's the third piece. That's just a piece of
that's
the tree.
That's the top of it. Yep.
Oh, my goodness. All right. A piece of Cleveland. Modern day urban sawmill, and you saw it here first. When we come back, a lot to show you guys. Hope you like my lumberjack outfit because it's the only lumberjack thing I own. When we come back, it's gonna be a lot of fun. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.